Alrighty, well, hi everybody, and back on again. This time around, it's gonna be some Puzzle Quest 3. mostly because it didn't crash. So, anyway, okay, stream already got off track. Oh, but, this morning when I got home from work, it's been a practice that I've been starting to do lately. Just, go ahead and fire up Gems of War in the morning. And just at least long enough to do all the dailies and events and stuff, and then just call it good, just so that's squared away. And then, for the actual afternoon stream, if I'm actually up for it, I mean, you know, pretty tore up from work anyway. And then that'll free up some options for me during the second stream. Yeah, the words are coming out all wrong, but anyway. But yeah, Puzzle Quest 3. I did put this in my description. It's probably going to be a short session, like 1 or 2 hours. Basically, the actual cutoff is going to be 3 p.m. It's 1 p.m. right now, so basically 2 hours at the most. So that'll give me time to prep and export the stream video, and then get going on my blog and all that. So, and then also, I do eat and drink when streaming. So this time around, it's gonna be some pinto beans with barbecue sauce and some chocolate almond milk. But yeah, and I think I also put in my description, I'm gonna probably start with the hunts daily stuff, but I'm still pretty new to the game, so I don't really have a consistent routine yet. It's something that's just gonna develop over time. So I'll probably jump it all over the place as well. And then musically, I think it was yesterday or the day before his streams, but one of my regulars, he was kind of complaining that he started to hear some of these albums way too often, which I couldn't help but agree. You know, because I have at least 100 albums on my playlist, and especially on my nights off, I'm usually adding at least one more, at least an additional album every day. But yet, it's like some bad RNG. It's like I hardly hear them. So I'm gonna go ahead and, if I can remember to do this on a consistent basis, it was something I used to do. It was something I used to do back when I was playing vinyl records during my, like, Final Fantasy 14 streams way back in the day, like, some odd years ago. I would usually play the albums, my most recent ones. I'd start with them, like, you know, like, oh, hey, okay, guys, I'm going to start with here. I'm going to start with these albums here. I just got them at the thrift store this morning, so, you know, I'd play the new ones first. And then after that, go with the shuffle. So, but I don't still have more to say. So I don't want to have to, but on the other hand too, I don't want to have to actually make a strict setup playlist. I mean that really fucking stinks about mainstream radio. I already have to deal with that at Walmart Radio at work every night. Especially today, like, I can't remember the exact songs, but yeah, they're playing shit every hour, same thing. I've had to deal with that shit for over the years, like, you know, the mainstream radio stations playing the same top 40 shit every fucking hour. So that's probably the biggest reason why I like listening to all kinds of music. I like listening to it randomly. Because I really want to distance myself away from all that mainstream shit. But on the other hand, too, they just, the RNG isn't that, the RNG in this media player isn't that great either. Because it's just like he said, we're hearing the same albums too often. You know, and once again, I have at least 100 albums in my collection. I should hardly be hearing the same album twice. So So, once again, I actually played this during one of my, I think it was during my, I think yesterday, I uploaded a stream excerpt, little part of my stream, me showing how the Mesmer class in Guild Wars 2 works, and I was having this album in the background, and I think I said it to you, this is one of those albums that it's going to be a lot better to just actually listen to when playing a game like this. It's turn-based, so there's no rush. So it's Gaiter the Mountain Keeper, or Ymis Holdi, that's the name of the album, it's Viking music. So yeah, and then let me adjust the volume over here. Whoops, forgot to do this earlier. Got to F5 this Twitch window. Let me go to the other window. I got to refresh that.
Go again.
No, it didn't freeze. Okay. Well, let's open our presents. Oh, and also, this also assumes that, let me back up. If this game does crash, then, I'll probably go back to Gems of War. What's it do? So, I wonder how this game handles duplicates. I know in Gems of War, If you have enough duplicates, you can turn them all in, and it'll upgrade that troop one tier. Oh damn! Yeah. Oh wait, that's mana, not gems. Might want to keep that one. Situation specific. That's been happening a lot too. All of a sudden, the game reboots on me. I hope I still have my items. Nope. Okay, there's my saber staff. Looks like I won't be doing any, combat for a while. I want to keep this one. Refund 4 mana. They're already a rare. Okay. It's a missile weapon. So I would assume by elemental damage they mean red, blue. Yeah, red, blue, green. What color is Earth? Brown? Any brown gems in there? Yeah, that. I always want to keep this one. Walker. Yeah. Love to trade out of that. Take it. Yeah, still won't be enough. I'll keep it. I won't upgrade it just yet. that's nice. Of course, you gotta grab at least 6 pieces, though. I'll keep it. So what's this one here, skull? Was this another serpentine one? No, dragon card. So we'll start with the ones that I definitely don't want. What's this one? Jeweled. Feels kind of underwhelming. This is already rare. So, my character is a shaman. So, I think her main color is green. So, that's kind of what I'm after. I mean, it's rare, but... Hang on, I'll be back. forgot to shut my damn alarm off. Go ahead and keep this one. Same thing here. Oh, damn. Yeah, I'll keep this one. So, my current damage is 86. It needs to go up probably one more, one or two more. Serpentine, definitely keeping that one. Way too random. Where was that? Yeah, Scorpion. So, you gotta keep some bad juju on him. I just upgrade these evenly. So, yeah. Looks like level 9's the limit. If I'm guessing right, poison? It's either damage over time or you deal 25% more damage to him. I can't remember which. So, minus 6.8. So much for doing dailies. I mean, I'm going to here eventually. I think my kingdom, has a shop too. I was told, though, you don't want to, the one resource you don't want to spend right now is food. Oh, these are off. That's real money. That. Screw. Hey, Lava. Long time no see. Yeah, no, not a whole lot. I've been playing this game. One, of course, it doesn't crash. Yeah, but I can't afford one. At least not the one that I'm looking for. Would it be? It would have to be a good computer, like one that's way better than the one I got now.
Thank you.
yet. I think I still have like 60K or whatever it was. Oh, so you're at the top tier, huh?
Yeah.
I think I was, but I got to a point where, either A, battles were taking too long, or, heck, I think I actually ended up losing one or two of them, too, so, it's coming here to level up. Gear level, it can't exceed your normal level.
Thank you.
Did this yesterday.
Effort.
Oh, never mind. Does he gain?
Oh.
Yeah, just hit me. Almost fire damage. Yeah, this is actually more in line with the actual trolls, or at least the ones in Dungeons and Dragons are like. Trolls regenerate like a motherfucker. You chop off their arm, they can just grow another one. Or if they're somehow able to take that severed arm they have, they can just touch it to their socket. It just reattaches just like that. But unless you hit them with either fire or acid, then that damage there is permanent. So I think the trolls and gems of war, all they do is they just regenerate 3 health or 3 life per turn, and that's it. But they didn't have that They didn't have the fire mechanic that this one has. 3% on our reach, too. Should have at least 2 almond pieces. Got an almond one there. I should have the boots. Yeah. Whoops. That shows that I fixed it. See, otherwise, let me look at something. Open up my paint program for this. That's why. Dimensions are off. I think I saw that. There we go. So I got 2 almonds there. since I'm at a good stopping point right now. Yeah, I gotta use the bathroom and I'll probably make me something else to eat while I'm on. I'll be back. Chicken breast and ranch popcorn seasoning. Okay, off to the next one. Oh, I haven't heard this one in a while. And I am gonna have to fix the album art on this. Nope, it's not supposed to be like that. And hopefully I'll only have to do this once. Be a long one. Yeah. No. I'm trying to pull down, not down and left. Goddamn mouse. Oh, no, 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 no. You gotta pay real money for that. Yeah. Poison characters take 25% extra damage. Definitely a keeper. Huh? I really need to get this debuff cleansed. That'd have been nice to have had at the early part of the battle. Thank you.
Was a heroic effort.
Oh, I see. One less AP. It doesn't actually deal damage. All it does is, put some more green gems on the board.
Thank you.
A lot of infamous. A fair amount of these enemies are poisoning me. So taking extra damage.
Medwegia always makes the same structures. Fuck Medwegia. All my homies hate Medwegia.
Messed it up.
Medvegia always makes the same structures.
I got happy hands right now, so I have to keep them away from the keyboard.
Fuck Medvegia.
All of them?
Hey.
Oh. Probably gonna be my last battle here. One turn. If I'm reading that right, it's only 20% more effective. Yeah. Okay, so, yeah, that's gonna do it from here, everybody. I'm gonna go ahead and call it good. I gotta work tonight, so I gotta leave for that here in a few hours. Still need to get this stream vid all prepped up and then exported. Still need to get going on my blog post, too, so I gotta get that all typed up and posted up. So, gotta get all the finishing touches on that. So, and most certainly, I'll need to get a nap in there, too. So. But, otherwise, thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me, everybody. I appreciate that. And, again, I gotta work tonight, so, tomorrow there's gonna be that chance that I may not be streaming at all. If that's the case, then it was probably because, I was just actually too tore up from a night of work to really be up for any streaming, but if I do come on, once again, my default time is 2:30 p.m., and that is U.S. Central Time. But until then, thanks again for coming by, and I'll see you all next time.